Today we are going to revise the topic plant hormones or phytohormones from the lesson plant and animal hormones. Phytohormones are chemical substances which are produced by specialized cells in lower concentration. These hormones transported to different parts of the plants to perform various physiological functions.
There are five major classes of plant hormones. They are auxin, cytokinin, gibberellins, abscisic acid, ethylene.
Among these hormones, auxin, cytokinin and gibberellins promotes the growth, while abscisic acid and ethylene inhibits the growth. Auxin is first plant hormone identified among these hormones, which means to grow. Fritz Formolt Wendt, a Dutch biologist, did a series of experiments in Avena coleoptiles and concluded that auxin produced at the tip of coleoptile is responsible for growth. There are two types of auxin, natural auxin and synthetic auxin. Synthetic auxin is an important question. Physiological effect of auxin, apical dominance. The auxin produced by the apical buds suppresses the growth of later buds. Parthenocarpy, seedlet fruits without fertilization are induced by the external application of auxin. Example, watermelon, grapes, lime, etc. Cytokinin. Cytokinin promote the cell division in plants which abundantly present in the liquid endosperm of coconut. Richmond-Lange effect. Application of cytokinin delays the process of aging in plants. Both auxin and cytokinin are essential for the formation of new organs from the callus in tissue culture. Gibberellins. Gibberellins are most abundantly found plant hormones. Kurosawa, a Japanese scientist, identified that foolish seedling disease or bacony disease in rice crop was caused by the fungus Gibberella fujikurai. Bolting. Treatment of rosette plants with gibberellin induces sudden shoot elongation followed by flowering. It induces the production of male flower in cucurbits. Abscisic acid. Abscisic acid is a growth inhibitor which regulates abscission and dormancy. It increases the tolerance of plants to various kinds of stress. So abscisic acid called as stress hormone. It is found in the chloroplast of plants. Ethylene. Ethylene is a gaseous plant hormone. It is mainly concerned with maturation and ripening of fruits.